morning. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. The last class I have introduced to you a new letter. Which letter it was? Do you remember? Yes, it was letter O. Right? What is this sound? Do you remember? Can you anyone tell me? Yes, O. Right? Today we will learn how to write letter O. This is capital O and this is small O. Dono same dikhte hain, bada hai. Chota hai, right? Now look here. I have given you two dots, right? Now how to write? See, starting from this, what you have to do? You have to make a half circle and come to the dot. Upar se jana hai aur isko touch karna hai. See, so easy, right? It becomes our O. In the same way, the small O. Do your dots hai. So you have to do. See. Join the dots. See, isn't it so easy? Right? Capital O, small O. Capital O, small O. O say O. O for owl. O for ostrich. O for orange. See, when two dots are given you, you have to join them by making the circle. See, capital and small. They are very easy for you. Will you able to do now? Okay, kids, keep practicing. Bye.